Once again, man, once again, we here with your boy Pop, you feel me? The exclusive, man. I heard so much about you, and it's so crazy. It's so crazy. What I have for you today is red velvet waffles with a splash of powdered sugar, you know, made by your boy Chef Day.
This thing's so good.
Yeah. Well, it tastes even better, man. So
I'm really ghetto, but I'm gonna cut it. Mm-hmm. This ain't even no waffle.
Oh, that's what
that is.
Man, that's the taste of greatness right there, man. Damn, he ain't that old motherfucker. So,
bring it down.
I got a couple of questions for you here today. So, I heard that you was in like the radio industry game. Is that correct?
Yes, sir. I'm in a lot of the industries. We got Southern Hospitality Radio every Wednesday night. I'm an intellectual property strategist by trade. I basically figured out a system on how we're going to end poverty. Okay. I got a lot going on.
I never heard anybody speak that highly of anything like that before. Like, for real. That's amazing, man.
Now that I taste this, we got a business network.
Oh, for sure, man.
Now everybody got to taste this.
Yeah, man. So, what upcoming events or anything that you have going on for the future? The people want to know, man.
Our radio show is every Wednesday, Southern Hospitality Radio. You can tune in on the TuneIn app. We clean up different neighborhoods once a month. You can go to Fifth Ward. This is Saturday, June 24th. We're going to be cleaning up for the Hope Walk. That's our nonprofit, Hope for Houston. We're coming out with a bunch of different companies. We got a containerbuildgroup.com website where we straight real estate. We got investment
opportunities. So is this like all around Houston? Or
Houston,
is it just
Dallas, Atlanta?
Man, LA. So it's a corporate, like,
yes, sir.
Man, that's crazy. And how old are you?
26,
you
know, 26.
Only 26, bro. 26. This guy is only 26, dog. That's the crazy thing about it. He's only 26. And if he can do it, I believe anybody can do it, man. And like, where can the people follow you with it? Like, where can they look you up at? Like Instagram, Twitter?
They can follow me on Pop Darby, POP_DARBY on Instagram. Home Run Darby on Twitter and creativegroupeconomics.com for all of our business directory.
Cool. So that's cool. So one last question. If you had anything to say to Chef Day right now about those waffles, what would it be?
I'm trying to figure out what my mama is. So I can go slap
her.
Okay.
There, man. Well, another successful interview here with Chef Day with Pop Darby, man. Great interview here. If you want to interview with Chef Day, any tasting opportunities, get at me in my DM or get at me at any social media at master_chef_day. Thank you. Peace.